here.
Good, good.
Good, good. He is my driver for the day and is taking me to the sea for this wonderful bike race. We hope we perform better as a Kenyan for the first time in Doha. I feel really good about it. So let's do this. Yeah. He says inshallah.
Zap.
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 Okay. How many are you? Five?
Huh?
Are you going to win?
No. the other guy is very strong. But this one is very strong.
This is the strongest team, eh?
No. The strong guy.
You are the strongest guy, I'm told.
No.
Eh? We'll keep a close eye on him, eh?
Are you ready for the team time trial?
I'm ready.
Okay.
How about you?
So, this is my first time trial. I'm just gonna have fun. A lot of fun. Nothing
more. Why not ride?
I have no idea why not. And this is the longest continuous cycling path in the world at 32.869 kilometers, which is 20.4 miles. Of course, Qatar deserves the best.
How long have you been riding?
Oh, not long, maybe 7 years.
Wow. That's forever, man.
Oh, wow. No, it's not long.
And you like Fixie, right?
Yeah, it's a New York thing. Oh, wow. we all like our Fixies in New York.
I'm doing this race. Honestly speaking, I wasn't prepared for it, but why not? It's a team time trial for 5 individuals, and we have a total of, I think, 20 teams. I've never done a time trial race, leave alone even just doing my road bike. I have a very lovely road bike for sure, but I'm a cranky. You know what I do on the mountain bikes. Today, we're gonna have to explore what you can do on the road bikes. Okay, so I need some sort of warm up before the race begins. You're doing the race? Okay. You are with the team? Ah, okay. How are you feeling today?
Well,
are you ready for this?
Yeah, I'm feeling good.
Okay.
So we'll see how it goes today. We are 1 minute short, unfortunately.
So four people.
One of the guys bailed out because he wasn't well, so.
Okay.
Yeah, but all good. And where are you from?
I'm from Kenya.
Okay.
I'm visiting Doha for the second time.
Nice, man.
And I don't know what's wrong with cyclists. Somebody tells you there's a rest somewhere and here you are at 4 a.m. in the morning.
I think they go crazy. I tell my friends that non-cyclists, they can't understand, you know?
They cannot.
Yeah.
So I was telling...
This is my good friend, Jumbo.
Hey, Jumbo, how are you doing?
Good, you? Yeah.
Good. So that's a team, huh?
Yeah.
Nice. So what is GTN in full? You don't know?
Yeah.
You're just wearing, huh?
Just joined.